An intense electrical storm hit parts of Western Sydney this afternoon, dumping hail, downing trees and sparking a fire. As wild weather batters much of Australia's east coast, in Victoria a storm knocked out power to 500,000 customers.
It's like something from a movie, menacing clouds rolling across our southwest. Thunderstorms stretching across Western Sydney, the Blue Mountains and Wollongong. The storms were slow-moving mid-afternoon, but angry. Trees brought down at Denham Court, closing Campbelltown Road in both directions.
That storm was crazy!
In Roos, another destroying a carport.
We were freaking out. We went back inside, called SES.
Thunder and lightning cracking across the sky.
Ooh, there's lightning.
At Leppington, backyards were hit with hail. Drivers forced to navigate heavy rain. The lightning even started a grass fire nearby, two extremes as others took shelter inside.
Now it's pouring rain.
Similar scenes in nearby George's Hall. The wild weather lashing large parts of regional Victoria and Melbourne too, where golf ball-sized hail smashed homes. Trees uprooted, and power lines brought down, with 500,000 people tonight without electricity.
And let's go live to Tom Hartley in Revesby. Tom, it's slow going on the roads tonight.
Yeah, Mark, especially on Sydney's major arterials, especially here in Western Sydney, where, as you can see, traffic is at a standstill. This is the M5. There've been a couple of bingles a bit further along. That's causing some standstill traffic. Also on the M4 and the M7, some pretty shocking runs there, as well as those typical choke points right around Sydney. The roads are still slippery, and there is more rain and storms on the horizon for tomorrow, so authorities are saying just drive to the conditions, Mark.
Good advice, Tom. Thank you.